Well, good evening. Good evening. Welcome to Westminster Presbyterian Church, and for this first part of Handel's Messiah. So glad that you joined us tonight. I'm Chris Holroyd. I'm the pastor here at Westminster. Just want to give you a warm welcome this evening. And I'm going to open us with prayer. You know, before we pray, it is, even though, sorry, my fault, it's probably a good thought just to double check your phones. This wouldn't happen to me, of course, and then you would be the one right in between two soloists. It would be your phone that rang. So maybe just make sure it's quiet or turned off or something of the sort. We'll take a moment to do that and then open us with prayer. So once everyone's had opportunity to just double check it. I've like triple checked mine. And mine will still ring somehow, watch. And Nate would be very upset, so. Good, now again, welcome. So glad you're here tonight. Let's open with prayer, shall we? Father, we're so thankful to you that we have this evening, this space here. Give thanks to you for Nate and for all the work he's put in here, for all of our musicians and our sound technicians and our deacons, and for Lori and all the help and all those who have helped her with our reception after. Father, most of all, we give thanks to you for Jesus. That's why we're gathered here tonight, that we might worship you for giving us your Son. So Spirit, would you lead us tonight? Let us see your beauty. Let us see your glory. And would Jesus Christ be exalted. It's in his name we pray. Amen.
Of him that crieth in the wilderness, prepare ye the way of the Lord, make straight in the desert a highway for our God. Shall be exalted. valley, and every mountain and hill made low. The crooked straight and the rough places plain. Is plain, and the rough place is plain. Every valley, every valley shall be exalted. And every mountain and hill made low. The crooked straight, the crooked straight, the crooked straight, and the rough places plain, and the rough places plain, and the rough places plain. The crooked straight and the rough places plain.
little while, and I will say, the heavens and the earth, the sea and the dry land, and I will say, and I will say, I'll shake the hands, the earth, the sea, the dry land, all nations I'll shake, and God is suddenly come to his temple in the messenger of the covenant whom ye delight in. Behold, he shall come, saith the Lord of hosts.
Oh. Thank you.
We're so, so glad that you joined us tonight. Thank you again for coming. We do imagine that some of you came expecting to hear the Hallelujah Chorus tonight. And of course, the birth of Jesus Christ is reason for our hearts to sing Hallelujah, isn't it? God has given to us his Son. Hallelujah. From a music standpoint, however, Handel's Messiah comes to us in three parts. Tonight is just the first of those three parts. The Hallelujah Chorus comes at the end of the second part, which we'll experience together right here on Maundy Thursday. Maundy Thursday is the Thursday night right before Easter morning, just a few short months from now. We hope you'll join us for that. Until then, we have a Christmas Eve service here at 5 o'clock. We end that service by singing Silent Night to candlelight. We'd love for you to join us. And tonight, we hope you'll stay for a reception. After you exit these doors right here, take a hard right all the way to the nursery, one more hard right, go all the way down the hallway to our fellowship hall. We'd love for you to stay and hang out with us for a little longer. Now would you receive from the Lord as he blesses and sends us out. May the God of peace himself sanctify you completely, keeping your whole spirits, souls, and bodies blameless at the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ. He who called you is faithful, and he will surely do it. Amen. Thanks again for coming. Good night.